Who is... Just as that monster was leaving after completely devastating our forces, a man showed up and placed himself in front of the beast. You're the only person I'll tell this to. This story's so fantastic that any rational adult wouldn't even listen to me. The whole thing sounds like a fairy tale or something.
Who do you think could beat him in a fight, Daddy?
I don't think anybody could, son.
Even if there was someone just like him? Like maybe his son, once he's all grown up?
Maybe.
Ah.